feel the warm breeze, sleep under a palm tree, feel the rush of the ocean, get on board a fast train, travel on a jet plane, far away, and break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly, I'll do what it takes till I touch the sky.
This young man will also attend Drexel University. He was accepted to Widener University and Pennsylvania State University. He was won the Outstanding Senior Award in the Lincoln FAPA Academy, directed by Mr. Larson. He was Outstanding Academic Excellence in Chinese for Mr. Arnold's class, and he was the Drexel Holman Scholarship Award winner. So it's my honor at this point to introduce Dylan Sulawski, our second salutatorian.
Good morning, Dr. Anacoli, Miss Beard, Dr. Wallace, Mr. Parker, Miss Podrack, Miss Salucci, Miss Whalen, Miss Ratty, Mr. Kippen, Deputy Chief of CTE, faculty, parents, and friends. We gather here today to celebrate one thing, and that is that the graduating class of 2013 has finally survived high school. Whether we know it or not, we have all matured into young, strong, and intelligent individuals. If it were not for the teachers, we would not have become who we are today. Being a teacher is hard. While having to deal with teenagers, who we think of a million better things to do than attend class, is probably harder than they ever thought it would be. And while the seniors here in attendance will most likely say that these last 4 years of their lives have not always been the greatest, we will all sooner or later realize that high school was actually a wonderful experience and would love to come back if given the chance. If you thought high school was hard, just wait until we go off to advance our education in college, enter the workforce, or serve in the military. We are all in for a rude awakening. But this speech isn't about our life in the future. Today is the day we celebrate a major milestone in our lives. Today marks the conclusion of our high school career. This is the day that we will look back on and say, wow, I really wish we could go back to high school. 4 years ago, we were freshmen walking into a brand new chapter of our lives. Now, we are the first graduating class to spend all 4 years in the new Abraham Lincoln High School. The first day of high school was a day of both nerves and excitement. We had no clue what was in store for us. In fact, the entire first 2 weeks of high school, most of us did not know where our classes were. We wandered the halls trying to find the class we should have been in 10 minutes ago. For many of us, like myself, lunch was the most important class of the day. I remember walking into the cafeteria for the first time. I was amazed. There were so many choices. But soon, I came to realize that the lunches here actually weren't so great. School gave us many freedoms, but with this freedom came responsibilities. We were all able to participate in the ceremony today because we all stayed focused on our grades, took our classes seriously, and made sure that we did not fall behind. we have made the most of high school by creating memories that will last a lifetime. While our time at Abraham Lincoln High is coming to an end, most of us are moving on to bigger and better things, such as going to college, finding a job, or joining the military. But we, as graduates, will always share a special bond together in our hearts as alumni of Abraham Lincoln High School, the class of 2013.
Thank you very much, Slavsky.